Hi guys, and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change the view of the apps on Samsung Galaxy watches. So here I have a Galaxy Watch 8, and if you go to all apps, as you can see, now we have the grid view, but you can change it to the list. For that, just tap here where you see set view. And if you scroll down, we have here two options, grid and list. To change it, just tap on list. And also here we have an option, show featured apps based on usage. And if you go back, as you can see here in the top, we have the most used apps. Okay, and here we have the list view. But if you want that apps from the top to disappear, go back again here and tap on set view and disable this feature. And now if you go back, as you can see, now we have only the list view of your apps. Now to change it back to grid, just tap again and go back, and here we have the grid view. Now let me in the comment area which version do you prefer. I also hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.